artist, worker, big and grinning. I just said to ask you a couple questions about the art stage curriculum. Start by introducing yourself, sir.
Dennis Ruffin is an employee here where I actually cook here.
How does the arts district affect the community?
Well, it brings traffic. We have a lot of things going, especially in the summertime. We have concerts. And a lot of things is coming down here. We have an auto show that comes up every August in the last couple of years. And we have a lot of things bringing people to the
How does the whole district change as a whole?
I think it's changes all the time. Especially when it's from the back. It's really beautiful down here. You see people, you see traffic, all that means, all that generates is revenue.
Golf course is going to bring more business to the Arts District and Benton, Michigan.
More so, this district, you can see it now, with the golf course can go, meet our business and meet your friends. So, golf course is going to be uptown. And it's going to be city.
Business for everything down here. Do you think that would be a very big impact down here?
I believe so. We have a guy came in today who works with the city of PGA tour. He's here today, so of course he's going to come back and relate with his experiences here. And I think that it should do well. Because most of the businesses down here are built.
You say the next 2 or 3 years, how would this whole district change?
I think this will thrive. It's going to be like the place to be. We already have a lot of traffic from Chicago, a lot of I've seen it from Indiana, Chicago, just the surrounding areas. So,
time, sir. It's good to see the Arts District really nice. Best of luck for your business in this whole district.
Thanks a lot. Hello. We're here with John Nelson, and I'll be interviewing him on how the Arts District is.
I'm John Nelson, Unique Bakery, 20 Water Street, in Harvard.
How do you feel the bakery is benefiting from this?
Customers, out of town, not from Chicago, it's on their homes here, and people drive through, stop by, thank you to God.
Knowing that the Gulf, on the newspaper, they said that 2012, PGA Tour will be here. How do you feel about that?
Should bring more people here. Out of towners, that way, towners pass out cards, or business cards, or they get to know that we're here. Some people say they don't even know we're here. No. But I think they'll expand. This will be better known. Get to find a product, find it is good, and they'll be back.
Within the past 8 to 10 years, how have you seen this place change?
More businesses. One time we heard that building next to the fence was like the old hotel that was a vacant abandoned. You know, the body's storefronts were empty. But the last few years, those things went to be there. Glassworks, Tomatoes, a few more businesses on Main Street that developed in the last few years.
Well, by that being said, how do you feel the next 5 years would be? 5 to 10 years?
I'm hoping, and probably what I'm hoping that maybe it'd be back 2 years ago. Main Street was booming. This whole area was booming. People, customers, stores. So I'm hoping it would be bigger, you know, and make it more business here.
Well, thank you for your time, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Appreciate it. We're here today. John Nelson at Unique's Bakery.
Go ahead.
I'm here with Dan, working at Gelato's, just continuing this Arts District program. Dan, I'd like to ask you, how has the Arts District affected you and the community since you've been here?
I mean, it's been a wonderful community to be a part of. Incredibly supportive group of people that really believe that rejuvenating the area is important and are willing to, you know, dedicate the time, the energy, and the money to do it. It's nice to be around people that have that kind of energy. It's, they share it with me and it helps let me do the things that we're doing here.
Okay. Since you've been down here, what changes have you seen as the whole Arts District, as the whole downtown area? What do you think? How has it changed?
I think it's starting to get more, I mean, particularly just more and more people, just building momentum. You know, we have a couple new businesses coming in. One just opened down the street on Pipestone. And then another two, I think, are opening up down the street on Territory. You know, as we start to get more businesses, more and more people show up, more and more people find it. That's sort of the main change, is that we just keep building.
How do you think business will progress now?
It's going to keep getting better. It really is. You know, we opened up in May. It was a fantastic summer, and we'll only continue to grow. You know, we'll start to see more businesses. Some of the big events that are happening in the area over the next couple of years. I think you know about the PGA Tour that's coming in. I mean, that's going to be huge. That's going to bring a whole new wave of people. You know, that's in 2012, but still, this summer it's just going to keep getting better.
You also are partnered with the Glassworks program, so?
Yes.
How has that helped the community with the children?
So we, Water Street Gelato Works helps support Water Street Glassworks. It's all one organization. In particular, we have a program called Fire Up. It's an after-school program. It is one of the top 50 after-school programs in the arts. We have about 20 to 25 Benton Barbaria students that come and learn how to do all of the artwork completely on scholarship over the course of the year. And they get a couple things from it. They get sort of the stable place to come. They get a set of skills that are completely applicable to life outside of art. They have a way to make a small source of income. And it's really nice to be a part of that. It's a great sort of way to help build community. And it's, you know, sets a nice example. Hopefully we can get more people doing that kind of stuff.
That's what we need, more like this.
Absolutely.
Is it okay if we talk to one of your students for a quick second or anything?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, so right now they're just starting up. See if you can pull one aside. But yeah, let's see if we can go down there and interview.
I'm here with Kennedy.
Water Street Glassworks.
How do you like this business here today?
It's a really great business. Like, even anybody from like 12 to any age can come here and they can blow glass. You can do different types of art with glass. And it's like a place you can come to chill. Right here. I came here about a year ago.
How do you feel about the Fired Up program? How do you think it's helping you?
It's a good program. It's better for kids to come here than to be out somewhere else. And a lot of kids come here because they're serious about art. It's pretty good for both of the program and the kids, because all the artwork we make here, 30% of it, our profits go